CWO Wrestling. Thank you. It is the best. I'm so happy y'all get to witness that. But without further ado, let's get started. The following is a singles match, and it is set for
one fall.
Thank you. Let's bring out our contestants.
Luke Savage. Pogo with Freak on a Leash. Savage Love kick off this next show here, Indianapolis Comic Con with WCWO Wrestling. Two different styles here for sure. You think we're Karate Kid in here? What the hell? About the only smart thing Pogo did there was use Luigi as a shield. Collar bow tie up. Side headlock by Pogo. Club across the back. Another big forearm across the back by Pogo. Oh, body slam. Two count.
Pogo's whole body for that one.
Pogo with big forearm. Pogo with Savage in the corner. Oh, started to whip in the corner and reach up and yank him down by his hair.
Oh,
What kind of submission attempt is this? Folding Savage up like an accordion. It's something different. Oh, Savage able to reverse it. Gets a two count out of it. Savage with a big left forearm. Into the corner. Oh, big splash. Savage with a stomp. Oh, off the top, moonsault springboard. Not able to get two out of it, though. Pogo smartly rolls out of the ring. Savage, looks like Savage gonna go out after him. Savage looking for Pogo. Pogo just came out the other side of the ring. Oh, Savage with the chop. Face first off the ring apron. Oh, he's biting him. Pogo goes in, breaks the count, comes right back out. Throw Savage back into the ring. Big right hand, the right forearm across the back. Into the ropes. Oh, big knee by Pogo. Again, followed him, big knee to the midsection. Drops the elbow. Oh. Another elbow by Pogo. He threw Teddy off the top rope. Savage kicks out at two. We were that close to having Teddy with a match.
No, what the hell were we on
Luke Savage is getting the hell beat out by a teddy bear.
I wasn't expecting that today. That's an injury.
Hooks the leg. Only a two count. Hip toss by Pogo. Pogo going up right middle rope. Drops the elbow, hooks the leg. Still only a two count.
Step with the pace, Pogo one.
Oh. Savage ducks the clothesline. Oh, beautiful drop kick. Big body slam. Oh, springboard moonsault off the middle turnbuckle. Only a two count. Savage with a big left hand. Forearm across the back. Oh, another big chop by Savage. Oh, Bobo's biting him.
Get the chunk out.
Doesn't anybody ever feed Pogo? I think we need to test Pogo for rabies.
I think so.
And Pogo's stomping on Savage right on the chest. Biting his leg. Biting him again. Oh, big forearm across back by Pogo. Love with a kick to the midsection. Oh, DDT. Only a two count.
He didn't have very good cover.
Savage planning on going up top. Look, there's Dalton Love. Oh, Savage Pogo tosses Luke Savage off the top turnbuckle. Oh, big punch.
Hard punch.
And Pogo gets the win with some help from Dalton Love.
Yes.
Dalton punch Teddy. All right. Getting ready for our second match.
I am so glad to hear that we do still have a lot
Justin Danger and Ravy. It's going to be an interesting match here.
I agree 100%.
Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart circle. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart circle. Have mercy on me.
End of the world, Jake Oman.
Thank you.
got another packed house here in this show.
Yes.
Ooh, danger of the big chop. Nice choking him with that top rope. There's the blatant chokehold by Danger. Oh, over with the big chop. Omen fires a big right. Oh, but walks right to a kick to the midsection. Oh, big right hand by Danger.
Shut your mouth.
Another big right.
Danger and the crowd have a hate-hate relationship.
Step on his dainty ankles.
In the ropes. Oh, big clothesline. Two count. Oh, Omen reverses the whip. Oh, follows him with a big knee. Follows him again with a big knee.
Omen so quick.
Oh, big knee right across the forehead. Corner hard, follows, big splash from the corner. Omen just took it over to the momentum of this match.
Yes, yes.
Oh, he drops Omen face first off that top turnbuckle.
Great move by Danger.
Danger has his foot right across the Omen's throat in that corner. Oh, rolling thunder in the corner. Pulls him out. Cover. On that two count. Oh, Danger goes to the eyes.
Double axe handle, but gets caught in the atomic drop.
Omen with some big rights. It's about 10 in a row. Oh, Danger reverses the whip. Telegraphed the back body drop, took a boot to the face. Reversal by Omen. Backbreaker. Beautiful snap suplex by Jake Omen.
Textbook.
Cover. On in two count.
Made a slight mistake there, didn't really hook the leg.
Omen's lining it up. Danger ducks, rolls him up. Oh, on in two count. Omen gets it back up. Oh, plants him. A three count. Omen gets the win.
That was a really good match.
Listen to this place.
Yes. Big win for Omen. Hey, great performance by Danger. Just fell a little short.
We're packed.
Yes.
People standing outside the doors trying to get in. The door, old Jake Oman. Gunslinger champion. The whole Indiana Comic Con is chanting Cooter.
He's dancing. This is what you call him.
Thank you.
puts Cooter back in the ring. Nice choker using that middle rope.
Chicken broke. Cooter's chickens have a rough day.
Brody stuck a boot right across the throat. Brody's in a mood today. Oh, big right.
Tell me how to live my life.
Oh, look at that. Forehead right across that top rope. Nice standing right on his throat.
Out of trouble. He's got to find some way to get some momentum.
Cooter fight back with some body shots. Oh, another chicken. Top of the head.
Got it.
Oh, already a two count.
That'd have been a huge victory.
Yeah, went over to Gunslinger Champion.
Yeah, he
this is a non-title match, but still.
Yeah, he'd be in line for an immediate title shot.
Already a two count. Oh, goes for the elbow. Brody moves out of the way. Working out lower back. Now reverse chin lock. Gunslinger title. Brody getting a little frustrated. Wait a minute, we got Spider-Man in the ring.
What the hell's going on?
Spider-Man takes the Gunslinger title. Ducks the clothesline. Spider-Man the forearm. Cooter and Smarty taking out Brockins. Only got two count. Frog splash. Double cover. Oh, they had two count again.
Man, who would have thought that?
Spider-Man getting the hell out of Dodge. Oh, Cooter from behind. Oh, Cooter gets a big win.
What a win.
Got a little bit of help from Spider-Man.
Yes. Yeah, I don't know why that wasn't a disqualification, but
I guess because when you're Spider-Man, you can do whatever the hell you want.
Yeah, at Comic-Con, yeah.
Oh, look.
Wait a minute.
Spider-Man's up on top the top rope. Watkins catches Sparty.
Oh! Sparty might have blown out here.
Well, Brody Watkins is still the Gunslinger champion.
Yes,
he did take a loss. We got a fan over here with the sword out.
Yeah.
You never know what the hell you're going to see at Comic-Con.
That's for sure. Brody's not happy. Well, he wasn't happy when he got here.
A fan favorite here at Comic-Con.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be a very interesting match, too. It should be great.
Oh, yeah, it should be a real good match. Dalton Love.
Thank you. camera inside him.
Said you're on my time.
They don't love Dalton Love, that's for sure. Andy Cutler comes, they do not.
You better watch out, that dude has a sword. Cobra Kai shirt on, so he probably thinks it's pretty tough.
Yeah, probably.
Don't love playing mind games here.
Oh, most definitely.
Collar elbow tie up center of the ring. Saturn pushes Love back into the corner. We get a clean break. Love said Saturn pulled his hair. Love said you're on his time. Collar elbow tie up. Oh, Love reverses it. Put Saturn in the corner. Oh, big chop by Love. Tie up, center of the ring. Saturn pushes Love in the corner, back in the corner this time. Oh, big chop by Saturn.
Payback.
jumps out with another big chop. Siders took control. Oh, nice takedown there by Love. He just exploded through Siders. Drops the elbow. Across the throat. Drops another elbow. Hooks the leg. Only a two count. Elbow to midsection by Saturn. Side headlock takeover by Love. Scissor counter by Saturn. Love gets out of it right back to a side headlock.
He's keeping it at his pace. That's smart. He don't want Saturn to get down.
To the ropes. Saturn ducks the clothesline. Ducks another clothesline. Oh, nice. Head scissors there by Saturn. Takes Love out of the ring. Oh, Saturn over the top takes out Love. Springboard Swanton. Only a two count. I think Saturn would have been better off pulling away from the ropes a little bit. He could have got a better cover.
I think so.
Now he's stomping on Love in the corner. Oh, double stomp. Saturn's going up top. Oh, big clothesline off the top rope. Hooks the leg. Only a two count. Love reverses the whip. Oh, catches Saturn and drops throat first across that top rope. Love's going up top. Oh, headbutt off the top rope. Hooks the leg. One and two count.
Saturn showed a lot of heart.
Love trying to wear Saturn down here with this lock. Elbow to the midsection by Saturn. Another elbow to the midsection. Oh, big headbutt by Love. With the driver. Hooks the leg. Only a two count. Love
love talking to fans.
He loves to talk to fans.
Big hug about my love. Oh, what a chop!
Got all that one.
Another big chop on love.
Look him some more.
Oh, Siren ducks out when Siren fires back. Put some chops and some rights. Oh, love, small package. Only a two count. Into the corner. On a two count.
And a beautiful move by a dog lover.
Dog lover stomps Saturn in the back. Another big stomp. Saturn trying to get back up to his feet. In the corner. Oh, Saturn gets out of the way. Dog goes face first on Tom Newbrook, comes back into the bottom, back out. Oh, pop up in Siguri. Siren going up top. Oh, big crossbody. Can he capitalize on it? Cover. Oh, only a two count. Fires a big right. Saturn fires back on the right forearm. Big chop by Love. Saturn fires back with a big chop. Elbow to the top of the head. Saturn fires back with an elbow. Oh, big headbutt by Love. Oh, beautiful! Reverse the whip right into an enziguri.
Outstanding.
Saturn's lining it up. Oh, big forearm. Little chin buster. Off the ropes. Love catches the kick.
Oh, what a cold
run. Nice counter there by Saturn. Oh, only a two count.
Thought he had him.
Looks like he's going for a pile driver there.
Great counter there.
Boot right to the chin. Looks like Dalton's going up top.
He said he's done for. We'll see.
Saturn moves out of the way. Oh, big super kick. Cameron Saturn gets the win.
Big victory. Very, very, very good match here. Big win for Cameron Saturn.
That's a heck of a show.
Yes, I agree.
So, we're going to be right back with all that action. So make sure we get these seats filled because our main event match is going to be beginning at 6:30. We have four matches soon. Main event matches at 6:30. So make sure you come back and claim your seat by then.
All right. Well, that concludes show 4 on Saturday of WCWO at the Indiana Comic Con.